Welcome to Exams Daily YouTube channel. The LIC Life Insurance Corporation of India's Assistant Preliminary Examination Admit Card has been released, and in this video we are going to see how to download this Admit Card. Before that, those who didn't subscribe our Exams Daily YouTube channel, click the subscribe button, and also do not forget to click the bell button to get updates from our channel. The notification regarding the assistant recruitment was released by the LIC Life Insurance Corporation of India during September, and the candidates who had applied for this assistant post from 17-9-2019 to 1-10-2019, that is from 17th September to 1st October. And the total vacancies for this assistant post according to the notification was 8,500 for various zones. And the selection process for this assistant recruitment will be based on first stage online preliminary examination, and those who qualify in the preliminary examination will be allowed to write the second stage, that is main examination, and then there will be pre-recruitment medical examination. So the examination date for the preliminary exam, that is online exam, was earlier scheduled to be held on 21st and 22nd October 2019, and later it was rescheduled, and now the preliminary examination is going to be held on 30 and 31st October 2019. So now the admit card has been released for this online preliminary examination. So now we can see how to download this admit card. So this is the official link released by the Life Insurance Corporation of India to download the call letter for the recruitment of assistant. So online preliminary examination call letter. The candidate, you can check the date. The starting date to download your call letter 16-10-2019. And the last date to download your call letter 31-10-2019. So within 31st October, the candidate you have to download your call letter. And here the candidate you have to log in to view your call letter. The candidate you have to give your registration number here, and then password, date of birth. So after giving the registration number and password, the candidate you have to type the image here. If you can't able to see this image clearly, you can click here to refresh. New image will be displayed. You can type the image here and then click the login button. So after clicking the login button, the candidate you can able to view your call letter. And in that call letter, the candidate you can able to see your exam date, time, venue, etc. So the direct link to download your call letter has been given in the description box below this video. You can make use of that to download your call letter. All the best for your exam. Thank you.